Wow. Thank you so much, Hassie and Elise. We're so grateful to have hosted y'all tonight. Our open mic was great, and I really appreciate you all coming out. I know, like, half of you are in finals right now, and then the rest of you, probably just the end of the year rush is exhausting.
It snowed last night.
Oh my god, it snowed last night. I tweeted about it, no one believed me, and then it, like, everyone's cars were, like, just covered in it, and I felt like a winner.
But, yeah, thanks for being here, even though you have, like, snow tire chains or whatever.
Yeah, for sure. But, yeah, it's so weird, and we get to wear sweaters for the first cold time. Like, every other year we've been sweating it all off, like, it's been awful, so. Yay, winter.
Yeah, so we're gonna bust out the ice cream and we'll see y'all again in January on the fourth Friday.
And buy books. This is a really great $10 deal that you get for every $50 you spend. And we encourage you to give it to someone that, you know, would really enjoy the space that wouldn't otherwise come.
Stocking stuffers, y'all.
Yeah. And yeah, support your local bookstore. We wouldn't have this space and this opportunity without having Malvern Books and you buying books to support your local bookstore. But we've got an amazing staff that is happy to help you find a book for yourself or for someone you love. But really, this is a truly magical space and we're really grateful. Thank you guys. Eat all the ice cream, please.